I am a young stenographer. My name is Sally Brown. I worked in many places before I settled down. When I left Hilltop College, my age was just 16. I could operate a typewriter, but I was mighty green. A lawyer who employed me had nothing much to do. He spent his time in flirting and asking for a screw. My next job was with a florist who dealt in seeds and plants. He used his leisure moments to jack off in his pants. Next, I worked for a preacher, a horny little runt. I quit the job the second day when he begged to suck my cunt. Then I worked for a doctor, but he had too much brass. I quit that job just like the rest when he asked for a piece of ass. I changed my job most every day, my virtue to retain, and I was always out of work and insulted once again. Then I at last decided to take things as they came. And if I lost my next job, I would not be to blame. I searched the morning paper and went again to work. My boss's son, he worked with me. His name was Billy Burke. He talked to me very sweetly. My tits he gently squeezed. I offered no resistance. I only laughed and teased. He grew more and more familiar, but of course I didn't mind. So he just took a little pinch right out of my behind. I knew what he wanted me to do. My eyes rolled toward the floor. I was scared a bit, I tell you. I'd never been there before. He put his arm around me and would not let me pass. He whispered in my ear and said, "How about a piece of ass?" By and by, I took up courage and nodded slightly with my head. Then he looked around for something that would serve us as a bed. He shut the office window and closed the office door, and taking off his pants, he said, "Let's do it on the floor." He reached beneath my dress and took my panties down, while with the other hand he played with my titties hard and round. He put his index finger in the place where I make piss. I wound up rather quickly. And we began to kiss. I lay down on the carpet and opened my legs out wide. Then he cleared for action. Oh, I swear I nearly died. His prick was like a poker. He rammed it good and hard. Before he started, he greased it good with lard. Oh, my, such bliss. With every jab, I thought that I would faint. But the feeling was so good that I made no complaint. I pushed up to meet him, and he pushed down to me. I twisted my legs around him. I like to, you see. My breath began to come quickly. My eyes began to roll. His tool went in and out until it reached its goal. He shot up like a popgun. I screamed out with delight, and I gave a great big hunch. I hunched with all my might. I laid around for half a day. My cunt was wet and sore. And the next day, he fucked me so much, I could not stand it anymore. My salary is raised $10.50 a fuck. And when I figured up last month, I had made $100. He told his friends about me and the way that I could screw. And now I'm going out with him and they all fuck me too. I guess my story is ended. It's moral, you can see. You'll have to learn to fuck